Friends, today I'm going to show that how to allow Messenger to access photos on iPhone. Friends, to allow Messenger to access photos on iPhone, first you have to do one thing. You have to open Messenger. So I have to check I can access photos or not. Just tap on any contact, tap on here and see my friends. Accessing photos and videos, you have to go to the settings, right? That means it's required the permission, my friends. Right? So friends, for this I have to go on settings. Then I have to open Messenger from here, my friends. This is Messenger app, right? Just tap to open it, tap on photos, and tap on all photos, right? Now, my friends, I want to go on Messenger again. Tap on any contact, tap on here, my friends, on library, and see. You can access all the photos and videos here, my friends, right? So, friends, like this, if you want, you can access all the photos and videos on iPhone. Friends, to access all the photos and videos on Messenger, if you face any problem, feel free to ask me in comment box. I'll try to give you answer as soon as possible. Friends, if this video helpful to you, please like, share, comment, and especially subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get next video notifications. Thank you for watching. Hope so next time I'll come with another exciting video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.